Welcome back.
I'm Jacob.
I'm Caleb.
And I'm Dennis. And this is our reaction to the new version of Ring of Fire by Home Free. Now, I did a reaction by myself when the album first came out, as seen on TV. And we've been listening to the tracks, the re-recorded tracks from when the guys were on the sing-off 10 years ago. And they have heard this version, but this is the music video for it. So we're going to check it out. The first video with Avi was iconic, around a campfire doing their thing. But now Chance sings the second verse. And I'm excited to see what they do. Talk about some of the changes they made to it. And we all need to appreciate the last few videos we're going to get from Home Free, as Austin has decided to leave and to move on to the next chapter of his life. So we all need to take this in and just appreciate it for the lineup being these five gentlemen. Shouldn't we?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
All right. So, let's get started. Before we do, please make sure you subscribe to the channel. Hit the like button. Make sure notifications are turned on. You do not want to miss out on future reactions. And it really does help the channel grow. Pushes us out to the algorithm to meet more wonderful people just like you. So please subscribe. Hit that like button and let's
grow.
Check out the description box below. You'll see a link to all of our social media. Give us a follow. People ask me all the time, like, what do you mean us? Give us a follow and drop your comments, your thoughts, your feelings, your feedback down
in the comment section below.
If you smell with the rock. Sorry. Yeah. But anyway, without further delay, Jacob, please go ahead.
Guard yourself with our headphones.
Awesome. All right. So I got the old ones that are broke. So give me a second. I got to maneuver these on my head. All right, you guys ready?
Yep. Mm-hmm.
Home Free, Ring of Fire, Home Free's version. Let's roll.
Love is a burning thing, and it makes a fiery ring.
And bound by wild desire.
I like how it looks like they're near the fire, like in the fire.
Like smoke rising.
Yeah. I fell into a ring of fire.
I see you, Austin. Let's go.
Into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. It burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire. The ring of fire.
All right, before Chance jumps in, it looked like they were actually in fire burning, and now it just looks...
It just popped into like that, like...
Like that
when you try to make a cool slideshow.
Yeah. What were you going to say?
Kind of look.
You said a what kind of look?
Like a pop kind of look.
A pop, a retro pop kind of look. Very 80s Trapper Keeper looking.
It's like neon colors.
Yeah. Cool. It's a throwback look. I like how it goes.
It went like super serious to like this.
Yeah.
When Austin was singing, you could see like the like almost emotionless on his face.
Mm-hmm. Let's keep going.
The ring of fire. The ring of fire.
Oh, the taste of love is sweet.
That's cool.
When hearts like ours meet, and I fell for you.
Time out. Did you guys? Let's just think about it. Sorry for pausing again, but I want to point out something to the boys real quick. That little vroom, 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 vroom. Let's just remember for a moment that this is a cappella, and Adam Rupp made that sound. Vroom, vroom, vroom. It's so easy to like forget that. Like just, yeah.
It's like ours meet, and I fell for you.
Crazy.
Like a child.
Come on, Chance.
I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went higher. It burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire.
Y'all hear Tim? Did you hear Tim? He's a better. God.
Burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire. The ring of fire.
Yeah, love is a burning.
Wow, this is crazy looking.
So fiery.
bound by wild desire.
Wow, that was so cool how they did the fan out. That is so cool. Adam Rupp changing up his drumming in this, like the he kept it still the reggaeton kind of thing going on, but the country pop reggae going on, but he added so many different elements to this. It's crazy.
Yeah, like the original with like what's his name? Avi.
Avi, yeah.
It was more like mellow and like serious, and it was like he didn't do all this, and it wasn't like all this. It was just just them around a campfire.
Yeah.
Just like singing.
This is crazy. I don't really know what to think that the treatment for the video was, but it's all over the place. Like the colors and stuff. Very vibrant. I like how it's kind of all over the place. I guess it's like talking about how love can just be like bright and shiny and kind of all over the place. But it's really cool. I really enjoy it. What does it say in the background?
It says this effect is something ration.
Fifth gen, maybe?
Desire, I fell into a ring of fire.
Oh, I fell into a burning ring of fire. I went down, 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 and the flames went.
And it burns.
Oh, he changed it. He did the. Before he did the. Ah.
And it burns, burns, burns. The ring of fire. The ring of fire.
The ring of fire.
The ring of fire.
The ring of fire.
The look on his. The look on his face is hilarious.
Wait, hold on. Just look at how it switches. Hold on, watch how it switches, like right here, just watch.
The ring of fire,
the ring of fire.
I can do
that, I can do that exact same thing.
You can do the, here, move your hair out the way. Can we see your eyebrow? You get the rock eyebrow going.
But oh, I do like gosh. How it slipped out of that little funny, like the fun kind of warm reception. No pun intended, by the way. Like this very like happy, and it goes in back to like the beginning, very serious.
Hey, yeah. There's Skull and Bones right there.
Yes, yeah, Skull and Bones. This was fun. I love the re-recording. Here, I got you. I got you. I like the re-recordings that they did on As Seen on TV. It gave a lot of Home Free's start, a revamping, you know, how they sound now, how they arrange now, a chance for an opportunity for Chance to be in those songs.
A chance for chance.
Roll Tide, a chance for chance. See you, my guy. But yeah, I like the reworkings that they did on this album. I like the videos that they've done. I wish the boys could have jumped on some more with me, but they have heard all of the tracks that have been redone. We listened to, what's the song? Booking Myself?
That one's like one of my favorite of this album.
Love it. And then Pretty Woman walking down. Like we,
Pretty Woman.
Yeah. You look lovely as can be. Like, it's so much fun. Like, I love that they re-recorded these. And I'm really excited about the re-recording of Crazier Life. It's going to be Austin's last album with Home Free, but Austin himself has said in his lives and his, when he's gone live and when he's did his video, this is not the end of Austin working with Home Free. They're still going to collaborate. They're still brothers. They're still friends. There's no hard feelings there. It's just that at sometimes you reach a point in life where you have to go a different path. He's married now. They want to start a family. He has his own dreams, his own aspirations. And sometimes being tied, you know, five guys being tied together and trying to line up schedules, it's really hard. And Austin's at the point of his life. You know, it's time for a family. And much love, much respect to that. Home Free will continue on doing their thing. Austin will go on and do his thing. and but they're still going to collab. So we're still going to see Austin with Home Free from time to time in the future, and I'm excited about that. But really love the video. I don't really know what they were thinking with the video. It was funny, all over the place. Yeah, it was cool though.
It starts like this. It goes into this like little funny part, and like for like the whole song, and then right back.
Yeah,
like back. In the last like 5 seconds, it goes back to the original.
Back to the Ring of Fire. Could be something there to it. Like starts in the Ring of Fire. You're in the Ring of Fire, and like just the idea of love and a relationship can take you to all these vibrant and crazy looking things. But in the end, you're back in the Ring of Fire. Like you're actually in the fire,
like it was not just in the ring.
Could be. I don't really know what the treatment for that was, but it was fun and it was vibrant, and funny. We had a blast. It was funny. Yeah, we had a blast. Anything else you want to say about it, man? Can you do Tim's last note? Now that you're older now, from when,
no,
you can't do the fire.
No, I can do.
Austin's.
Yeah.
Oh, the high note that Austin did. Okay.
Fire. I mean, not, before you ask, I can do it. I'm not.
You're not gonna do the. You're not gonna give him a. You're not gonna give him the 14-year-old. The 14-year-old growl. You used to give them. Used to give it to him when you were what? 10? Is that when we started? 9, 10?
Yeah.
You used to give it to
I'll
him
try,
then. You give it to
I'll
him
try and do the last one. I'll try.
Try to give it to the Ring of Fire.
Gotta get the microphone.
Oh, okay.
I cannot do that.
You don't want to do the fire breathing thing? Okay. Anyway, this was fun. Thank you guys for jumping on with me. It's been a long time since Caleb and Jacob have done a Home Free reaction with me, so I hope you guys enjoyed them being here. It's fun for me whenever they jump on reactions with me. The way I ain't the only one that's sitting here talking to the camera and all you guys. I know I do still do the majority of the talking, but it's good to hear them chime in and to get them on camera with me from time to time. But I asked him, is there anything else you want to say about it? Cool. If you guys enjoyed our reaction, please make sure you subscribe to the channel. Hit the like button. Make sure notifications are turned on. You do not want to miss out on future reactions. It helps the channel grow, pushes us out into this great big world to meet more wonderful people just like
you.
So please subscribe. Hit that like button and let's
grow.
Check out the description box below. You'll see the link to all of our social media. Give us a follow and drop your comments, your thoughts, your feelings, your feedback about the song, the commentary, our reaction to whatever you want to talk about. Drop it down
in the comment section below.
Love it, love it, love it. Hope you guys are enjoying your holiday. Today is a holiday. Home Free dropped something on the Monday instead of a Friday, so that's cool. It's Home Free Monday. But hope you guys had a wonderful weekend. Hope you have a wonderful week. There will be plenty of new videos to come this week, so please keep coming back. With all this being said, thank you so much for being here. Enjoy the rest of your day, and we'll see you soon on the next one.